How much electricity do my household items use? Well, this is a very difficult question to answer because there are so many different variables from one house to another. Now, for instance, do you have a gas or all electric home? Or does your home use both? Well, if your house is entirely electric, then your electrical bill will be higher than that of a home with gas service. The vast majority of your electrical bill is coming from your larger appliances, not from the blinking lights or the display screens of your electronics plugged in around the house. Now, about 95% of your yearly electricity bill comes from things like your water heater, your home's heating system, the AC unit, refrigerators and deep freezers, your oven and stove, washer and dryer, and potentially even the lighting. Now, a refrigerator built in 1985 will use 4 to 5 times more electricity than a modern model. And updating your appliances to energy efficient models could have a huge impact on your electricity bill. A spike in your electrical bill doesn't always mean you have a problem with your electrical systems, but it could mean you have a problem with one or more of your appliances. Appliances that use motors or compressors will usually begin to consume noticeably more energy before they fail. Have you noticed a sudden increase in your electrical bill? While we don't repair appliances, we may be able to pinpoint the source of the problem. Give us a call today at 405-341-3941, and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel so that you can receive automatic updates as we release more helpful videos.